if during post-study I'm able to acquire a study-relevant job but not in the threshold range, then what would be the process to extend the stay and look for PR opportunities? And you will need to get up to the salary threshold of $52,000. So that is absolutely important. If you don't get to that threshold of $52,000, then after you complete your, I'm not sure exactly what course you've chosen, but I'm thinking you'll be eligible for a 3-year work visa. So you have 3 years to work towards that salary threshold of $52,000. If you do not get that $52,000, and if you're below that, we're almost there, but below that, then you can possibly look at something called essential skills work visa, which will give you the option of staying back in New Zealand for a further 2 or 3 years. So the first 3 years of your post-study work visa followed by a further 2 or 3 essential skills work visa, you'll have about 5 or 6 years in all to be able to get to that threshold of $52,000 per annum, which is the current threshold. I mean, it might go up, it might come down in the future. We will see how it goes.